Are you ready for part two? Made my cookies. Okay, so back in my basement, opened up another box so I don't make so much noise. More stuffs. Have this cute tablecloth. I believe it's rectangular. It is oblong. Ay, ay, ay. Just the stuff you forget you had. Table runner. Oh, look. Beanie Bears. I have Spangle and I have Glory. Are these the ones you could get at McDonald's? Yeah, they are. And a table runner. I have a teddy bear. This is my dad's. He's old. You know, stuff that you put away that one day you're hoping you can put out somewhere. I got this, and I guess, I don't know. It is a candle votive holder. There's a heart on the inside. Rosebud. I think there's a rosebuds in it. And a grubby candle. Let's see what else. Because I know I have another box that has more wax in it. I just don't know where I put it. This is books. This spells out welcome. But look. Ah. I have Yankee candles in here. I knew I had these in here. I have White Christmas. And I have Hearts and Flowers. I've had this for a while. Look how flat the votive of the top is. It's not domed shaped at all. And I have Spiced Apple. I think I got this at a store that's now closed called Pearson's when I was visiting my friend when she lived in Chambersburg. I mean, I knew I had votives down here. I think I have a couple more actually. And then these are just little wooden books. I'm missing some of my welcome. Oh, and then this had handles on it, and they broke off. Oh, my. Twine. Sisal, I guess. Oh, that's going upstairs. More stuff with the raffia. Another wooden cat. I guess I've been collecting cats, didn't even know I was. spice bottles. I know what that came out of. That set's gone. I got, that was a, like a birthday gift or something. It was, remember Finger Hut, well, they're still around, Finger Hut catalogs. And I think that came with it, like a spice rack. The spice rack is gone. What else did I got? This cute little bunny holder. I know I have junks in it. Yeah. Barrettes. I love you, Mom and Dad. That is what, year 2000? So that was Samantha. Sure, she made, a brace or a necklace. Original, one of a kind. Some little clothespins. And a snowman. Snowman charm and ring. So that's in that. Let's see what else. Oh, I should have put a bread in my hair. It's driving me kooky when it falls in my face like that. Let's see. Oh, I think this is my very first wax warmer. I got it at one of those crafty stores. So there's the top. So you have to put the whole thing, either like wipe it out or put it in the freezer, the whole thing. And the proper place something. I don't know if you can see that. Yes, my very first one. Still have it. After that, it all went, you know, bye-bye-bye, I guess. End up going for the ones with the dish. And then I got my rooster one and the snowman one. And after that, I'm like, okay, that's enough. Although I really want more, but this is a grubby candle. Smells like wax, has a piece of ribbon tied around it. Votive holder, and that's probably can be thrown away. What is that, floor light, whatever you put into fresh flowers. And dirty. Probably a little like flower planter or whatever you want to use it for. Piece of pottery. Oh, probably what it was because there's dirt and there's these. I'm going to pitch those. I don't want them to make a mess. Let's see what else. Oh, yeah. Really, really big candle holder. I actually had a 3-wick. Green candle on this, and my son, now this is years ago, he blew out one wick and it all melted down the side because of the way it melted. Then it didn't melt evenly. That was a mess. That was years ago. I'm like, why did you do that? Children. All right, this is a put candle oil in there, and then you put the wick, and this is replaceable. You just put a new cotton wick in it, and then you put it down inside and light. Now it's gonna fuss with me. You light this wick and it draws up, and then that's like your stopper. So hopefully the paper crinkling is not too loud. Just a bath time toy. Oh, another kitty cat. And what else? Just a birdhouse. Little fall leaves, a lighter, pens, extension cords, two of them. My other piece of that sconce. Oh no, that's to a like a serving tray. Mug with a koala bear on it. And I've actually used this mug. I forgot I put it down in here. You know, it's one of those I kept up on the top shelf so the kids wouldn't get into it and break it. Let me see what else we got. Pictures. An angel. A necklace, a bracelet, razor blades, no junk. And pumpkin with its stem missing. I think I have it here. It goes like that. That's cute, isn't it? I'm gonna have to glue that back on. I guess that'll be going upstairs. Candle holder. And that's it. Old curling iron is in there. Some of my junkers. Well, it fell apart on me. All right, let me pause you. I'll get another box. Hey, looky, I got my striped pajamas on today. These stripes make me look fat, hot. And if you answer that, I'm going to ignore you. Okay, I think I found the box, the last box. I think I have the crafty stuff. The rest is like Halloween decorations, the kids' stuff, Christmas decorations, Easter. Yeah. Let me scoot you up closer. Oh, right there. My roller skates as a child. Okay, I had to lure my tripod just yet. Orange pumpkin. You ever heard of that thing called Boo where you go around and you knock on someone's door and you leave the Boo sign in there? That was from our Boo last year. Look at this, baby. MJ Designs. Mm-hmm. Hopefully it doesn't make a lot of noise. My big old slab of wax. Paraffin wax. Had that sucker forever. Smells like wax. Let me pause you. I'll wrap this up. Okay, there's going to be a lot of crinkling in this one. I got some sandpaper. Peel and stick. ThermoWeb. I think that's for like when you're trying to do a hem. Lots of sandpaper. Do you remember these? It was, it's like finishing wax. And it's when the big crackling pink phase was out. I have it in cedar chip and in blue spruce. I wonder if that works still. Little floaty pumpkins for like a pond or something. They're like glycerin. A floating candle, pure one, 50 cents. I don't know what I paid for them, but. Orange raffia. And in here I have floral tape, a bunch of pieces of fabric. So I would make my own like fabric bags. Foam brushes, floral picks, wheels. I have a whole bag. Glue gun, wax sticks. I think my glue gun's upstairs. A birdhouse. Paintbrushes and another big paintbrush. That's like a like what do they call it? Stipple. And you stencil paint. Yeah, that's how long it's been since I've crafted. You know, you figure all this stuff. I probably did it in the 90s. And then life just kind of gets in the way. Kids get older. Oh, those are just little. Get one out here. They're sticky. Little wooden scoops. My hands are dirty now. I have, I got these to do candle molds. They're plastic. Oh, I should probably do something with those. And I have a kitty cat. Doesn't look too good. Satin varnish water base. Frank's. I don't know if Frank's still exists. I know I got this in Maryland. And that would have been in the 90s, early 90s. Got some
papers. Another can like I was making like using them for candle molds. That is it says palette cup, but I got it so you can actually make a tea light candle. More of those stars that I would pin one to things. What's in here? This feels like raffia. Black raffia. Tape. I think this is two-sided tape, actually. Yeah, it is. Two-sided tape. Spray paint. Try to reach in without making a lot of noise. Enamel. I would think this would still work. I got enamel, they're all enamels. One's like high gloss, one's matte, and one's like low finish. This is vanilla bean. Oh, it still smells good. Kind of shrunk. I think the other ones take up the hole. I think that's over time they shrink. And I think I did use this. Sponge, like squares. More brushes. Oh, here we go. Stencil paint. Desert Turquoise. MJ Designs. January of 95. And let me get into the hole because I was into the stenciling. Frank's. More. I knew I had twine. Now, you know, this is like four things of twine I now have. Every time I thought, I need some twine. And I'd go out and buy it at Lowe's. Clothespin. More stencil paints. I'm sure they would work on wood or something. Those probably do not work. Orange and black. Little paint cups for your stencil brushes. And a little stamp that says Happy Halloween. I'll have to take that upstairs. I'll take that up too and check it out. Probably doesn't work though. Oh, and a dry erase, and a stencil eraser. So it has that different kind of, so you can take off paint. All right. Oh, that's embroidery floss. I think this was given to me. Probably like at a yard sale or something. Just good to have embroidery floss. Floral pins, the metal kind. Lots of junk in here. Brushes, little picks, dowels, wooden dowels, little wheels. I have all kinds. Floral wire. Paint brushes. This is a fabric marker. Oh, iron ones. Woohoo! I think I got these. I used to have one of those little ponds. It's, you know, the plastic, and you can set it up. I think I got those to float in there in Halloween. But we only set the pond up in Maryland, and it's been in my garage. I've been toting it with me everywhere I go. And I want to set it up out here in the backyard and then just leave it. You know, I'm not worried about taking it with me. We cut down a pine tree because it was like overhanging on the deck and the sap would fall on it. So I want to put a pond in there and kind of, it's already like on a hill. When it's done, I'll show you if I ever do it. So over where my primrose bushes are. So I got all these to float in the pond water, and we just never set it back up. little pumpkins. Little wee pumpkins. Those are cute. 37 cents. How cute. And these are actually wax. And you take them and you make a face on your, you know, tapers, pillars. It's really cute. And then when you melt it, it melts right with it. I have pumpkins. I have bats. More bats. And more bats. Those were on clearance for $1.97. And I think I probably got these at Joann's because didn't they have once upon a time their clearance stickers when it said like C was like an extra percentage off, B was another percentage. And so I know I didn't pay $1.90 something for them. But those are cute. And they feel fine to me, so probably still work. Coming down to the end, 21 minutes. Paper bags with little puzzles on them. And, some dowels. It looks like I probably stained those. Oh, looky. Oh, those are going upstairs. Crafty bags. You know, the treat bags. Oh, I got them in Merry Christmas. Ooh, I got them in Fall Fest. Aren't those adorable? Yeah, I can make this into those right now. Another pick. Looks like almost like a little M&M guy. Anyways, that's it. That is all my crafty stuff that I am aware of. I think I put a splinter in my finger with that basket. So stuff will dry rot over time. It should be used. And that's it for me for the basement tour. Thanks for joining me. Bye.